So, the most successful SoapNet show ever is bigger and better this year. That's right, General Hospital Night Shift is back for a second season. They have a huge new set and some even bigger stars to fill it. Your old favorites are back.
I'm looking forward to coming back to Night Shift. I had a good time the last time I was here.
I'm excited because the actors this year are really cool and the script is really cool. And I get to work with a couple more legend type people. You know, so I'm kind of feeling a little psychotic.
I'm treating this like it's a totally different show. And on that basis, I think I want to bring a few things into the character that we haven't seen in the past.
I think we're all excited to be back. I'm very, very happy that Billy Dee's back, which is great. And obviously we have some new cast members that are joining us, so it's going to be an exciting season.
We have a whole new set. We have a whole new cast. A couple of the old faces are coming back, but I'm just excited to get started.
They're joined by some hot new stars.
My name is Azita Ghanizada, and I'm going to be playing Dr. Syra Batra.
Ethan Rains.
My name is Carrie Southworth. I am new to Night Shift. I play Dr. Claire Simpson.
I'm reprising the role of Dr. Leo Julian.
I am Dr. Craig Julian, also a new intern.
Including mega hottie Antonio Sabato Jr.
Nothing's going to stop me.
Antonio's bringing Jagger Cates back to Port Charles.
We can do anything we want. This is Night Shift.
It's good to be here.
Yeah?
Clear?
Wanna go?
We'll take that.
Jagger's back. Only on Night Shift.
Make sure to tune in for another drama-filled season of Night Shift when it premieres on SoapNet July 22nd.
Ciao.